was taught, I don't need talk.
I don't hurt somebody talk.
Banging my chest and my head on the lock. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Down, ready, see, don't be too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, we sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone, long for a deep for me. Send confidently, I got money, take care, man. Ride to the wheels, don't crash. And I hit whoever, long as we get past. Take it back to pay a touchdown. Whoever thought I'd have a buzz down. Still sticking to the script, going deep. Still trying to take care of my people. Football ain't all I know, that was all I chose. Back to the road for me. If I'm provided, don't need how we gon' need that step. Just let a young know that step. I never knew my broke down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone down. Ready, see, don't hit too low, no, I need my lead. Coach, please sit him, young dog, can't catch. Send him to the bench, I done lost wrong speak. I'm gone.
Look, I played the game, I missed the shot. I had the answer, then forgot. I knew one day my pop finance for not, my not, my not for Lex. And I fell out and cut the check. My not, my not for lies to set. But I've been taking hits like I can't die like any.
Morning of the day, the dawn of the dead day. I don't see nothing but red. I gather the blankets and milk and the bread. I come from the east and I'm traveling west. Got a machete, I chop and I chop it. The nigga, the serpent, determined the plot and the threats. It ain't no stopping and run. Popping son of God, dropping anybody who next. I want a mansion, I got a million advances. I'm gonna stay in Atlanta. Most of them move to LA and throw all of their money away and move back with their parents. I see the canvas, I got the brush in my hand. The colors are mixing again. Grabbing a stick with my hand, I drop my gush. The world is us, so what? Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. What? Yeah. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Do what I do and I say what I want. What?
Yeah, mama, your kid in the magazine, kid in the magazine. I had a stack on my jacket at Grammy. We see the audacity. I was a bad kid, bad city. You see the duality. Who tryna battle me, huh?
Hitters is after me. Can I be dabbing you? Who wanna fuck me up? Fatality, really, it's up. It's up, undoubtedly.
Baby, gon' touch the bucks. My salary double. Your baby daddy maybe triple. I'm trouble. I get the tackle in the pick and I hustle. I had to have it, had to get in the huddle. In the gravel and rubble.
Got me a sack and I'm tryna be subtle. We just hacking like a dog with a muzzle.
See the bagger, put him back in the puddle. We attacking, better stand back and watch a run. Shotgun, come with the option. Send big blitz. Nobody blocking big win, that's a ring and a watch. Strong in when he come in a slot, trying to bend the corner of your limbs. Getting that's your partner, then your twin game. All you wanna do is talk, I don't need talk.
I don't hurt somebody talk.
I can pull up with that, you rockin' that. Banging my chest and my head on the locker. Feeling like walking flock of flame. I put the opposition out the game. I'm out of pocket, but I rock with the game.
Danny Monster tip is out inside of me, so I'm like a product of power.
Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. What? Okay. Who wanna touch? Who wanna rough me up?
Nobody.
My head is ready to bust. Kicking the dough when I come at the cut. What? Okay.
switch up place. Spend a little money, don't care how it made. Drop top, cool, catch sun rays. Started off with attic, gotta get it one day. Doing 200 on the runway. Got a bad chick and she ripping the runway. It's Super Bowl Sunday. Rip out my heart, you're a demon. I get the money for real no reason. Why everybody come through unpolitely? I ride around in anxiety. Wake me up cause I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I ball. Man, like every day. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you. Man, like every day. For all the time you dated, man, I ball. Man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you. Man, like every day. Man, like every day.
My whole team in a huddle, beating the button. I done caught over a gazillion plays. Yeah, a legend now, not in the making. Breaking records, these are things we celebrate. It took an L to keep you humble, humble. All that money start coming in lakes. I drive the Rari through the tunnel, tunnel. I need a passport, I'm riding foreign plates.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody helping, I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought.
I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening act for the rappers that's passing through town. I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing about. I used to envision everything happening now. I used to ride the bus and listen to Kendrick Lamar. He just liked the video that I made back when I started to study his bars. I'd like to think that he probably related to someone that's come so far. To someone that wanted it badly, then when it got it and turned to a star. Overly dedicated, a title that resonated. I wanna be recognized, I wanna be decorated. Truthfully, back then I couldn't imagine a life where I never made it. Go ahead and let them hate it. Let them hate it.
I ain't never had no money. I've been out here trying to get me away. Ain't nobody help when I was hungry. Fake friends, they just slipping away. Now I got it, so I bought it. Man, like every day. For all the time, nobody helped me. Said I ball on you, man, like every day. For all the time you dated, man, I ball, man, like every day. Until the day I pass away, I say I ball on you, man, like every day. Man, like every day.
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League brings us to Gillette Stadium in Foxborough, Mass. A moment ago, the pride of Massachusetts, the Patriots, introduced to this, as always, sold-out crowd as they get set to go head-to-head with the New York Jets. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. Gunnar Olszewski bringing it out. And only able to get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the touchback. So here's a first and 10 now down inside the 20. Throwing Jones. It got his man complete. And all the way down to the 40-yard line. A big play there on the first play of the game.
There's no doubt in my mind that not many guys in this league have had the impact that he's had here in the first half of the season. He's been a big play guy from the word go and continues to be one with another one right there.
And he got blown up, losing yardage on the play back at the 44. Different story this time around. We had that huge gain followed by a sizable loss here. Throwing on second and 14. Jones escaping the pressure right. The ball comes out, and it's scooped up by the Jets. Obviously, you got to hold on to the football, but I've got to give credit to the defense there. Good job of knocking it free.
Yeah, because a lot of the time we just blame the offensive players for not taking care of it. How about the effort of the defensive players knowing that guys are going to, and if they're good, anticipate the contact coming and try and cover up the football, and they still find ways to knock it free.
Tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. The success there, Charles, coming on the outside of the field, the ground game. Curious to see if that continues as we progress.
Yeah, we often talk about a variety in play calling and usually between run and pass. But in this case, with strictly the run game, you can be creative there as well. Run it inside, run it outside, keep the defense off balance.
Able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40.
A good strong run there by Michael Carter, reminiscent of his days at North Carolina. 1,000-yard rusher each of his last 2 years in Chapel Hill, despite being in a timeshare with Javonte Williams, who was a second-round pick of the Denver Broncos. Carter, the second pick of the fourth round.
Under a heavy rush, and down he goes. The defense rising to the challenge and setting him back on the sand.
Boy, Charles, that time he took a bad situation and made it worse.
Yeah, you're almost putting together a nice little song there, aren't you? Because it's something you'll see from young quarterbacks. They have that tendency to retreat backwards instead of stepping up in the pocket.
To try again after the sack, Wilson. Well, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
You definitely won't like to hit on that one, because now you've got a third and long showing up, and you just know defense is going to be getting after it. They are pinning their ears back, and they are coming.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means he'll need to come up with something here on third down. The throw is Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. And incomplete on the deep ball.
And that's exactly what defenses talk about. You've got to find ways to get off the field when you can, especially on third down. And third down defense going to be vital in this game. Able to knock that one away and force a fourth down.
And they won't risk defending a return here. That one's out of bounds, and it'll be spotted. And spotted at the 14-yard line. New England with a first down as they begin the drive. And they got across the 50 last time, but fumbled and turned it over. So they'll be looking to have a short-term memory here, Mr. Davis.
Not only a short-term memory, but a whole lot better ball security. Because if they take care of the ball, continue to move it, the chances of scoring some points, they've got to feel pretty good about it. Thought they had things moving in the right direction last time. Fumbles, they don't just affect you on offense. They affect your overall team, because now your defense has to make that stand up.
Now Jones. Open man is Kendrick Bourne. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49.
The completion there by Mac Jones. And Charles, what do you think this defense needs to do to slow down this young rookie from Alabama?
Well, as usual with a rookie, pass rush is big. Put some pressure on him and see if he can handle things in the pocket. But the other one is your defensive backs, linebackers who are covering people, they need to be on the spot because he's extremely accurate with the ball. He doesn't miss very many throws downfield, puts it right on his receivers. You have to be there to stop them at the point of the catch.
Give him nine there on the first down completion. On second down, this is Harris. And he's going to get it down to the 33-yard line here.
And that's a run characteristic of Damian Harris. When he touches it, he gets not what's just blocked, but he gets a few more yards as well. He's been dinged up his first 2 years with the Patriots, only 10 starts a year ago. But you have to believe that this coaching staff thinks...
And down he goes! They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. He'll wind up losing 8 on the sack there, and it's second down. Well behind the sticks here with a 2nd and 18. Another try after the first down sack. Jones got the connection here to Bourne. And he gets it down a yard or two shy of the 30 before he's out of bounds. They'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down. From the gun, Jones. Oh, that's into double coverage and intercepted. Picked off down at the 10. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. So not quite a first and goal. It's 1st and 10 from the 10. They'll start on the ground. Carter. Tackle made by Adrian Phillips. Scoreless after one. The Jets with the football here to start the second quarter. Here they come, 2nd and 10 now from the 10. And strong running there gets this up over the 15-yard line.
And a lot of times these plays, they either go for nothing or they go for big yardage. And here, they got to the outside, turned it upfield, and ended up getting a nice little gain out of it.
Now Wilson. The pass complete to Hakeem Butler. And this effort won't be enough as they rally up to stop him a couple of yards short. 2 yards is all they'll get on the completion. It's 4th down. Here's Braden Mann now, standing right on his own 5-yard line. That's a 43-yard punt, aided as well by a loss on the return. And the Patriots take over. The Pats at the line, ready to go. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
So now 2nd and 10 after the incompletion on 1st down. Throwing again, Jones. And right side, Henry's got it. They get 6. That'll leave them with 3rd and 4. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Steps away to his left. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. He opted to go with a scramble, gets 2 yards, and now it's 4th. The Patriots send out their punter as he's on to punt for the first time this afternoon. Only 2 punts for him last week in the loss as he gets this one away.
A 40-yard punt, 1 yard on the return, and the Jets will take over first and 10. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They were winners the last time they took the field, which was 2 weeks ago. They had the open week last week. So, and he's taken down back at his own 7. Kyle Van Noy, he's the one that got home and takes him down for a loss of 9. After the sack, it's 2nd and 19, and the road gets a bit tougher from here. A give, Carter running right. And he'll take this one up to about the 13. A pickup of 7 there, but they'll still have 12 yards to go on 3rd down. Decided to hand it off that time on the run-pass option.
Appeared to be an easy decision. Just gave it inside. Nice, steady gain.
And the defense will spread the field. A dime package here on 3rd and 12. Wilson going for the deep ball, and this will be incomplete. Both players with a shot at it that time, but neither coming away with it. Here's the Jets punter now, standing about a yard deep in his own end zone. He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. Olszewski now to return. Turn, and that'll back him up to start the next drive.
Yeah, that's a pretty easy call right there, partner. I think when the officials look in their manual and see the expression, jersey getting pulled, that's a flag coming out every time.
Now Jones on 1st down. This one to Bourne, and he's got it. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. Now a 1st down carry for Harris. And he'll lose yardage here. Back at the 47. He'll lose a yard there, and it's 2nd and 11. A reminder, once we hit halftime, as we do all season, we'll send it down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. He'll have all the stats and scores from games in progress around the NFL.
The best multitasker in the business, the coach.
On 2nd and 11 now, Jones. And he's got his target, Harris. And that's going to be another 1st down as the tackle made at the Jets' 22-yard line.
Boy, a lot of moving parts on this play, but what a nice design to leak the running back out to the left and send him down the field. And a good job spotting him and hitting him for a big play.
Meanwhile, Jones' throw there complete to Myers. A gain of 6 there on 1st. From the 17, here's 2nd and 4. A run with Harris out of the shotgun. He takes it to the 15. A flashy move, but little to show for it. Just a couple on the pickup there, and now it's 3rd down. Off the play fake, Jones. There's Henry. Touchdown, Patriots. His 5th touchdown now on the year, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. Rosas good with the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game. It away after the touchdown. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive.
And with him trailing, there is still enough time to try to string a few plays together and maybe get into field goal range. And here's a quick throw out to Mims. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop him with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33. Just keep two hands on the football as he'll be taken down after a short pickup. A nice play design there with the touch pass. Looked good at the start, but bottom line, the defense was ready.
And they did a nice job scouting, didn't they? Not just scouting, but now executing once they saw the play for real after having worked on it all week in practice. They drilled on the play.
Oh, a contested ball here, and it's going to be caught. That he gets this deep into Patriot territory. So we've reached halftime here at Gillette Stadium with the Patriots on top. As we get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach, the Jets going to get the football first, and they trail as well as we get back underway in this second half. And the half will begin with a touchback. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
47 yards rushing for him now in the ballgame. A good gain on first has him set up with 2nd and just a couple of inches now from the 29. Carter once more. And he'll be brought down shy of the 40 at the 38-yard line. Well, these two teams, you might remember, met in Foxborough earlier in the season with the Patriots winning that ball game. So they're trying to win here in Foxborough to capture the season series. On 1st and 10, it's Carter. And that'll hurt the average a bit, as this time they're able to get him behind the line. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up 2nd and 11. Now they'll throw it with Wilson. It's brought in by Harris. And out of bounds on the other side of midfield at the 45. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. 1st and 10. Boy, the evolution of the game and how these guys on plays like that can get out of the pocket, keep plays alive. It just makes things so much harder for defenses.
It really does. And we're talking about an era in the game where the quarterbacks are the most athletically gifted that we've seen in a bunch. I mean, when you talk about collectively, it's unbelievable. So their ability to move is practiced now. It's not necessarily, oh, he just took off and you guys figure it out. When he takes off, everyone knows where to go now. They know how to run routes, change things, make themselves presentable for the quarterback. It's a lot of time that they put in on it. It's not just your static 1-2-3, this is where the ball goes anymore.
Here as he's taken down. Matt Judon in there to get him, and on the season now that is 9 sacks for him. After the sack, oh, they're staring at a challenge basically from the other side of town. It's 2nd and a country mile. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson, he'll air this one out for Mims, and this one incomplete. Oh, he couldn't hang on to it in the end zone, and that's one that'll haunt you. And now it brings up 3rd down. 7th play of this drive coming up, but a long way to go on 3rd down.
From the gun, it's Wilson. Well, he's going to go for it all. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Jonathan Jones. And the Pats force the turnover. They'll take over at their own 27. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
They'll start on the ground with Harris. And he'll work this forward for about three at second down. These two teams, they met up earlier in the year back in week two. And it was the Patriots who got the win on the road, so they'll look to finish off the sweep here in Foxborough. Harris going to get it again on second down. It'll be a gain of five, but still about 3 yards shy of the first down marker, and now it's third down. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still had the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin, too.
Jones from the gun on third down, and he goes out right around the 39.
Now, that's absolutely frustrating for a defender. Had a chance to get him on the ground before he got to the sideline, but what great vision and understanding where he is on the field as he headed for the marker and picked up the first down.
They go play action here on first down. Flushed out right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right side. This is intercepted. Picked off at the 16. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back. A young quarterback, Charles, rolling to his right. I know he's right-handed, but is that one that maybe a veteran sticks in his pocket?
I think so, but you have to remember with young quarterbacks, it may take a few years before they get all the stuff out of them that they did earlier in their career or even in their college days when they were used to being dominant. In this case, the NFL veteran defense ended up winning the battle.
Now Carter to start the drive. And a nice run to get this up over the 20-yard line.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
From the 22, Wilson. And this one is incomplete.
This defense is continuing to contest every deep ball that is thrown downfield. And look, it doesn't matter whether you're playing man or zone. Eventually, that becomes man on man. And you've got to trust yourself and go up at that moment of truth and make a play on the football.
So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a 3rd and 3. They go play action with Wilson. Trying to fit it into Moore, but it's intercepted. Picked up by Joe Williams. And this one will be brought back to the 22. Defensively that time, they were in zone coverage. As a rookie QB, what lesson can you learn there?
Well, understand this. You saw zone in college, and the defensive backs reacted, but they don't react like they do on this level. So when they're in zone and they see the ball coming to them, they'll react at least a half a second faster. You've got to know where you want to go with the ball and be decisive with it. Otherwise, the end result can be something you don't like.
Now a 2nd down and 6. Back to throw. Jones. And that'll be incomplete. We do have a penalty flag down, however. Let's see what that's about. They'll try and run for it on 1st and goal. And he is in. Touchdown, New England.
It's his ninth rushing touchdown on the year and 11th overall.
And the Pats take advantage of field position on the turnover to cash this one in. PAT up and good by Rosas. And that'll make the score 14-0. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown.
Johnson won't return this, and the football will come out to the 25.
Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. He's going to fire one deep over the middle, and that is incomplete. Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
Second and 10.
To the 34. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on third down. Throwing is Wilson. And he finds his man. That's Butler.
And he is going to have a Jets first down as they're able to convert on third and short yardage with a gain of 4.
Again, Wilson. He gets it complete to Harris. And he'll be taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. They'll run with Coleman on first down. And the result here, a pickup of 8. Leaves them with 2 to go on second down.
Offensive linemen love creating space for their guys carrying the ball. But when that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage, they almost feel like he's one of them, and they really embrace him.
From the 41, Wilson. And he's going to be intercepted for the third time thus far. Picked off at the 40. Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now 3 interceptions in this ballgame.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot of interceptions early, learned from them, and became great later?
Who would that be?
That'd be one Peyton Manning through 20.
And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. Hunter Henry. His second touchdown of the afternoon.
And the Pats could be on their way to a 5-2 start as they add on to their lead.
Rosas good with the extra point. And that makes the score 21-0. Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. We certainly had a sense coming in here that these guys were in for a tough one on the road. That has been how this ball game has played out. They trail big as we continue on.
And his pass is intercepted for the 4th time today. Picked off by Adrian Phillips.
And the Patriots are going to take over at their own 28-yard line.
They turn to Harris to begin the drive. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Another example of this offense really having their way, Charles, and another big chunk play there on the ground.
And when you look at the defense, they've got to do a much better job of wrapping up when they tackle. A lot of great opportunities continue to slip through their fingers, as do the runners.
Sheldon Rankins, ex of the Saints, there on the stop.
The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Off play action, Jones. And they're not able to hook up
there, incomplete.
And when you've thrown as many interceptions as he has in this one, you definitely start getting a little hesitant to throw the ball out wide, because that's prime pick six territory. That time, he made sure the only guy who was going to catch it was sitting in the third row.
He's got it complete to Aguilar. And he will have a Patriots first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Still throwing the football here, even with the big lead.
Yeah, I know you and I came up in a different era, and we think about sportsmanship and all that. Other people think about fantasy points and getting their numbers. That's all they care about right now.
The corner, Perry Nickerson, had the tackle. After the pickup of five, here's second and five. They run again with Harris. And oh, he's going to be brought down by the face mask. Here come the flags. This is going to get him a first down. They're down here in the fourth, and that personal foul penalty's not going to help.
No, in these types of situations, players will tell you that's extra intensity. From where we sit, it's actually frustration, not a good play.
And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down. Try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he'll get this one down to about the 17. The second down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of one there. Seventh play of the drive, forthcoming on third and eight. They hand this off to Harris. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there, and it leads to a fourth down. The Patriots will bring on the field goal unit. This will be a 34-yard attempt. And we are inside of 2 minutes left in this lopsided affair. Back now on EA Sports as the kick teams are out here following the two-minute warning. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They were coming off the extra week of rest, but this team started slug. Wilson hit. It's loose. It's out. Fumble. We always hear a lot of veterans on the defensive side of football. They talk about smelling blood in the water, putting pressure on a rookie. They got to him there to force it free, but couldn't recover.
And you mentioned the pressure. Rookie quarterback, you're going to bring more pressure at him at all times because you don't know how he's going to hold up. He was fortunate there. Luck was on his side, able to recover that fumble.
And that'll fall incomplete. He was hit just as he let that go. And now it's third down. An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. And now here is another interception. Picked up by Jonathan Jones. And you have to wonder, Charles, a game like this, five interceptions, what does this do to the psyche of a young quarterback?
But based on the fact that he's still out there and he threw a fifth interception, I'm wondering if his head coach believes that he's really strong mentally and wants him to play through it. Because otherwise, you need to get him out and fight another day, because this could leave lasting damage if he keeps throwing interceptions.
The tackle by Quincy Williams. Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run. And they will take a knee here.
So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And this was truly a total team effort, Charles, on both sides of the ball.
No, they absolutely pitched a shutout, so it can't get much better than that, right? The defense led the way, but the offense did their part as well. They moved the ball up and down the field. So you've got to like what you saw. What do they call that? A total team effort? I think when it's time to hand out game balls, guys from both sides will end up getting one.
So for the Pats, the win moves them up to 5-2 now on the year. And they will hit the road next week to take on the L.A. Chargers. Meanwhile, for the Jets, they can't quite seem to turn things around as they fall into 2-4 now on the year. And they'll be back home next week as they're set to take on the Cincinnati Bengals. And for Charles Davis and our entire crew, I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports.